Hey, what up guys, Janky here. Today I wanted to make a video about a little house project that I wanted to get done. Basically, I wanted to install a TV out here in my outdoor patio, in my backyard. I think it'll just be really cool when friends or family over, just for entertainment purposes. So I've been thinking about this for the past few weeks, and we're gonna finally get it done today. Now, I probably won't have time to do it today because I have a lot of things going on. So I actually just, I hired some people to help me out. Like I said, I'm pretty busy today. I still have to do my taxes and I have some other house things I need to take care of. So while I'm doing that, they're gonna help me out by installing it for me. I'm just so busy nowadays with work and just some other things that I have going on in my life. I just don't have the time to do it. But it should be pretty neat. I can't wait to get it started. It's about 10:50 in the morning. Some of the guys are supposed to come and we're gonna get started on this project. So I'll walk you through what we're gonna get done, and then after that, we'll go from there. All right, see you in a bit. So this is my outdoor patio area. I moved some stuff around so there's more room to work. As you guys can see, it's covered, there's a roof. There's a slight pitch to the roof going down this way for water purposes, but this is the wall where I would like to have the TV installed. So it's a blank wall, it's covered in stucco, and there's an outlet right here down in the bottom, and also I believe on the other side of the wall is another outlet on the inside of the house. But basically what we're going to do is we're going to install the TV over here, and we're going to draw power by installing a new electrical outlet behind the TV so that everything is nice and neat. There won't be any wires visible and it'll just be a nice little setup. So anyway, I'm just waiting for the guys to come. They should be coming shortly and then we'll go from there. So this is the TV I'm gonna use. I got it from Costco. It was on sale for $270. I don't know how they can sell TVs this cheap nowadays, but anyway, that was a good buy. I didn't want to spend too much money just for an outdoor TV. And then this is a soundbar that I bought from Best Buy. It was an open box item, but it works perfectly fine. The YAS-109, and that is gonna be mounted onto the TV, and all of that is gonna go here on this wall right here. Like I said, I didn't want to spend too much money. It's just gonna be an outdoor setup, so really no need to go all out. Anyway, we're gonna start working on this soon, so keep you guys updated. Okay guys, this is our TV installer. His name is Dave. He owns his own company called Let's Hang, and they're local over here in the San Fernando Valley here in Los Angeles. So if you guys are interested or need services to get your TVs mounted, I will put a link to his Yelp page on the video description, and then you guys get a hold of him that way. Anyway, we're just getting started here. He's here, he's got all his tools, he's unpacking all the stuff. And we'll be installing the first, we're gonna install the mount over here in the wall, obviously. And then we'll go from there. Catch you guys in a bit, update you in a few minutes. All right, right now Dave is working on attaching the soundbar to the TV using, well, he attached the TV mounting brackets to right here to hang them. This is the soundbar mounting bracket to attach the soundbar to the TV. So that's looking good. Dave is like a genius doing this stuff, so now he's just doing a lot of measurements to figure out the best angle to, or the best height, and to put this TV up on the wall. We're gonna center it on the wall here, but we're gonna leave enough space underneath it because I store like my barbecue grill out here, so I would like to keep that space usable. But anyway, we're still working on it, well rather Dave is. I gotta do some other stuff around the house, but while he's doing that, I'll be back in a few minutes and check on the progress. So David right now, he's working on installing the TV mount on the wall. The TV mount that we got is the articulating one that actually pulls out from the wall, and you can slide it left and right if you have to. Very versatile, very versatile mount. It's mounted onto the studs right now behind the stucco. Excuse the noise, but once that's up, this will probably go up pretty soon, or it'll be ready. We just have to have the power or the new electrical outlet installed behind the TV. So be back in a few, guys.
Hey guys, so the mount is up. I'm about 6'2", 230, 240. The mount is in two studs. Each stud supports 300 pounds.
As you guys can see, David, it supports David's weight pretty well, pretty solid. So we're pretty confident that's gonna hold up the TV that's needed.
TV is probably about 30 pounds, soundbar about 10 pounds.
If that.
If it can support my weight, it could definitely support any size.
Awesome, awesome, Dave. Thanks for showing us your little gorilla hang there. All right, guys, the TV is up and running. The only thing we have to do now is install the power outlet behind it so that we can hide some of these wires. We just hooked them up to that outlet right now just to test everything out. Dave, thank you so much. You did a great job.
Thank you, guys. Follow the channel.
Follow my channel, IB Janky. Smash that like button, hit that bell icon, all that stuff. You know what to do. Anyway, electrician's gonna come later, install the electrical panel on here. Thank you again so much, Dave. Dave is awesome. If you guys have any TVs or anything you guys want it mounted or installed, I highly recommend him. I will leave a link to his Yelp page in the video description, and you guys can get a hold of him that way. Thanks so much again, brother.
Happy to help with anything,
guys. All right, brother. So anyway, we'll update you in a little bit, and see you guys soon. All right, guys. Like I said, the next step was to run power behind the TV. So that we can hide all the wires. So we cut a hole here in the drywall. The new outlet's gonna be right here. It will not be visible. We covered the TV and stuff with just some plastic bags just to protect it from all the dust. They opened up a little bit of stucco, so that's a real dusty job. And then just gonna run power from here, and we're gonna tap into the power down here. Install the new outlet right there, hook everything up, and that should be good. All right, be back in a bit. Okay, we're making good progress. We just finished pulling the wires from the bottom here, up there to this new outlet. So these are the new wires that's gonna go. All that's left to do is just wire these up onto the new sockets, put a new faceplate, and that should be it. Okay guys, hard part is all done. We got the TV mounted up on the wall. We have the electrical outlet with power behind it. So that's all good. I probably need to get a cover for this, like an outdoor cover, something like that, just to protect it from the elements. That's pretty easy. I can just grab one from Home Depot or something. And then after that, just a little bit of cleanup, just clean up the wires, do some wire management here. Take out all the plastic wrappers, of course. But basically we're just gonna dust everything off, and it should be good to go. Otherwise, I am very happy with the results so far. I'll give you guys another look later once I clean everything up of the finished product. All right, catch you guys in a bit. All right, guys, here is the final result, and I am very, very happy with the way things turned out. Say hello to my outdoor cat, Butler. She's a badass cat. Let's do a quick walkthrough. So, as you guys can see, the TV is all cleaned up, everything's ready to go, very clean. As you guys can see, there are no wires visible, soundbar installed underneath. Pretty awesome. There's the electrical outlet right there, all the wires are hidden. Now this TV mount is pretty cool because you can slide it, you can pull it from the wall, you can tilt it. So it's very adjustable. Really happy with that TV mount. And you can just point it in all sorts of different directions. Very, very versatile. I have tried out the soundbar also, and it sounds pretty awesome. I'll give you guys a quick demo in a little bit. Otherwise, yeah, that's it. I cleaned up everything here in this area. This is my outdoor patio where I like to hang out during the summer nights or whatever. Have some friends over, we'll have some drinks here and just chill out. With the addition of this new TV, it just brings it up a whole nother level. So really happy about that. Anyway, let me give you guys a quick sound demo of the new TV and the soundbar. Stand by. Thank you. Now that's just way too cool. You know, I'm so glad that I finally decided to get this project done today. Like I said, I've been thinking about this for the past few weeks, and I've just been super, super busy with work that I haven't had much time for much, but I'm glad that it's finally over. It's installed, everything's hooked up. I'm really happy with the results. It looks so cool, and it just makes the whole outdoor patio that much more enjoyable. The sound bar is great. I showed you guys in the demo. It gets really loud. That wasn't even turned up all the way up. The TV itself looks great as well. The picture quality, I really can't complain. And for what I paid for it at Costco, I mean, I don't even know how they can sell TVs for that cheap. But really happy with both. The sound bar even has Alexa, so you can give it voice commands and stuff like that. I can control everything with just one remote because it is ARC compliant, so that's really cool. Don't mind, the TV's perfectly level. You guys might think that it's not. There's just a pitch on my roof, so don't mind that. I checked the level, everything's all good. There is a couple things that I do need to still get. One of them being is an outdoor TV cover for the TV and the soundbar. Just to protect it from dust or the elements. I know we're underneath a covered patio here, but I'd still like some sort of protection for this electronic equipment. The second thing is the outdoor electrical outlet cover. But those two things are very minor, very easy, and shouldn't cost too much. This whole project didn't cost a lot either. The equipment itself, I just look out for sales and stuff like that. It's just for an outdoor patio setup, so I really don't feel the need to spend a lot of money. Now, if you want to, or if you're thinking of doing a similar project, and if you have the money to buy, you know, the latest and greatest stuff, then, you know, by all means, go for it. It's your money, so, you know, you do you. Anyway, I am really glad and I'm really happy. I can't wait to have some people over. This whole patio setup thing is ready just in time for the summer, so I'm looking forward to that. Anyway, thank you for spending the day with me, and I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, then go ahead and smash that like button, and if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe, hit the bell icon, and that'll really help my channel out. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs. Anyway, that's about it. I'll catch you guys on the next one, and take care and be safe. Peace.